Man, fucking hell! This is recording. Where is he? Fucking machine! Holy fuck, mate! See, when I was listening to you going down there, I was like, he's about to fucking take off! I stopped in there because I was wanting to try and catch him again on the camera going fucking fleeing past.
Yeah.
as fuck. That was fucking mental. I might try a couple of these hills here. I nearly came off the pegs there. See down at the bottom when you're coming up that bit there? I nearly came right off the pegs. Fucking thing bounced. I was trying to pull the wheel to get there, but there's a dip. And I fucking hit it. Bounced off the feet of the pegs. Any of the hills or that?
Aye. This is the first day I've had to do this on the highway, so I'm a bit unsure.
I might go down around that bit there, or is it down that bit there? There's just a few wee things that are basin sort of thing with some hills. Look at this thing. See his face? He's up the hill. He's got one of the 360 cameras. Yeah, he's not going on the day though, I think. What are they better for? Just mud?
Sand. Well, it's gripping far better.
Oh mate, I've got you on video, I was trying to follow you behind you and I came round here and you fucking dusted me, man. I was like, oh, that's a fucking face full of mud.
No, on that hill up there, come around that side, mate, can I don't pin it all the way up there in
seconds? See them in that Jeep earlier? Them in that Jeep earlier, they were just constantly watching you going round, they're like, wow. I'm going to the house.